If you are struggling with an eating disorder or your body image, or just really are uncomfortable around knowing your weight and people weighing you, then this video really is for you because a lot of people have a lot of fear around going to the doctors because most oftentimes what they do is they start out the appointment by weighing you. And if that brings you anxiety, watch this video. First, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. My name is Stephanie. I'm Long Island's eating disorder specialist. I post on this channel 3 times a week, all about eating disorders, body image issues, and general mental health. So if any of that is interesting to you, please click the subscribe button down below. I also have a weekly blog and an Instagram. Feel free to check those out. I will leave those links in the description below. And if you found this video helpful, I would greatly appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up because that helps other people to find my channel and hopefully it will help them as well. All right. It is really important to know your rights as it comes to doctor's visits. So I just want to give a little bit of an overview prior to going into the actual nitty-gritty about being weighed at the doctor's office. So one, it is important to know that eating disorders tend to not be the focus of many doctors. And I'm not saying that in any way, shape, or form to knock doctors. I think that doctors are amazing. However, I do think that it's really important for my clients or anyone struggling with an eating disorder to understand that doctors are not the be-all and end-all when it comes to eating disorders because most are not very well educated about eating disorders and the nitty-gritty about eating disorders and the mental health end of it and all of that. So sometimes it could be a little bit detrimental at certain doctor's offices, and that's something that is definitely changing because they are realizing it more, and there definitely is more of a movement on the eating disorder community for education and awareness around eating disorders. However, the reason why I bring that up is because I want you to know that a lot of times the doctors are not trying to hurt you by weighing you, and they're not going to also think that they're hurting you, even if they know that you have a diagnosis of a certain eating disorder. That's not going to be enough of an indicator to them to know not to weigh you because they usually don't really know that that has any true association, at least in the sense of the eating disorder mind. As you probably know, because you're watching my video, that being weighed and having or knowing your weight is extremely anxiety provoking, and it could really set you off into behaviors if you're in recovery. So, or it could just make you worse in your eating disorder. So I understand that. And I do believe that it is really important for you to know that you are your biggest advocate. I always am empowering my clients when it comes to their treatment in any regard, when it comes to my treatment with them, when it comes to their treatment with their nutritionist, their psychiatrist, their doctors. It's really important for them to know that they are completely empowered and that they have the right over their treatment and they are their own advocate, and not to feel weird about that. And that's really, really important. If this is all really hitting home to you, then it sounds like you need to start to take up the empowerment and know that when the next time you go to the doctors, you have to have that conversation with them. The nurse usually is the one to take your weight and just to explain to them, like, listen, I am struggling with the eating disorder. When I am weighed, I have extreme distress about it. So unless being weighed is really necessary for my visit today, I am going to decline getting weighed. And usually they'll just respect that. Maybe they'll ask a question or so. But hopefully they'll respect that, and they should respect that. If they do not, then it's time to find a new doctor or just request a different nurse and not use that nurse again. But that is obviously a problem because this is you, this is your life, this is your body, and no one has the rights over that. So they should respect that. And if you feel, or they say, listen, I understand that's what you're feeling. We really do need to wait for whatever reason, and have them explain it to you because you're totally entitled to that. And you can then say also, okay, like, I do understand, or again, you further decline, or I do understand that it is necessary for my treatment today to get weighed, but I'm going to ask you to do a blind weight on me, and they might not really know what that is. So you just say, I want to make sure that I do not know the weight. So I will turn around and I ask that you will do it not tell me the weight and not allow me to have any like sight of you writing down the weight, because that again could be detrimental to my health and my overall well-being. And as I said, most, granted, there are in every profession, there are people that are not the best at their jobs and not really the nicest or the greatest bedside manner. So be mindful of that. Do not let that be what scares you, and do not let that be intimidating to you. That's just time, and that's just an indicator to say find someone else. But most will respect your wishes, because most people don't really want to harm you. So that's really going to be important for you to know that you can absolutely request that. You can absolutely, and you should absolutely, be your own advocate when it comes to anything in life, but especially your treatment. You have ultimate say over your treatment. If you are under 18, then yes, your parents do have a little bit more over you. But hopefully they're also wanting to help you, and they will be your advocate as well. And you can even share this video with them if that's the case. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below about what your thoughts are and feelings are toward being weighed at the doctor's office. And have you ever declined a weight on yourself from them? You can click my face over here to subscribe to my channel. And I wish you empowerment on your journey to finding your state of balance. And I will see you in my next video.